traps. There's enough stuff here to make a buy bomb.
Copy that. Lots of places to hide in here. Clear?
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Here we go.
Look out!
that it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place.
Come on.
Hey, guys! I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
Pop's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up? I'm way down.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, Mel. We're in. I'm out the door. Okay, come on, quick. Yeah, sure.
We're here.
Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look.
A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you guys in trouble, and I couldn't help. Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant, low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
What do you see? No way out from here.
Reminds me of little villains, but... There's a catwalk running to the hatch. Okay, that's promising. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
Kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice.
Ooh, good girl.
Bye-bye.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Worked. Here we go. I like all of this. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like it.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here.
Puta madre.
Through here. Damn it.
Wolves!
Get down! Find cover! Go!
Are around.
Lucky we drove by. Heard all the shooting.
Fuck, man, you okay?
I'll survive this.
Got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
In station. 3 days. Nothing to do with that.
Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
Okay. We should make sure Mel's okay first.
No one's telling us shit.
Abby, come here a sec. All right, so the good news is that it's dislocated. It's very
I know, it'll happen so fast.
Have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel. All right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag? Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Go on in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around. This place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
You think any of this?
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Stop it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
This is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Got it.
Come on. What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to them.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh. You know don't see that every day.
This is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. This must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Oh, just go.
You're good. Look at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the
time for Chinatown. Let's go.
Can I talk you out of this?
Chinatown, no. Forest.
We don't know what happened.
Nighttime.
I gotta find him.
I mean,
meh.
If you really killed Danny.
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before. Manny, please. Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, put yourself out there.
See ya. Okay. Just... follow the sunset. Great. Oh, what is that spell? Ugh.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
This will help. Shit. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? Losing your sunlight. Not alone.
take any chances. No! No!
Gotta be a way through this building.
Hmm.
What's all this?
Of course I walked right into a SCAR camp.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep running down. God, what the fuck did I walk into?
They didn't know the word.
Just keep heading down.
Made it to forest.
What's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Good for you. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
Here it goes.
After you.
What is all this?
Somebody please get to it.
You okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Just keep running, just keep running, 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 running. That's what we do, running.
Get it open.
Move.
Go.
I got you.
Hey, you got my back? It is not yourself. You!
You! Are you wearing my backpack?
Dodge. Punch. Punch. Dodge. Punch. Punch. Ooh, I got through in there. Dodge. Dodge. Punch. Punch. Dodge. Dodge. Ooh! She's on three already? Dodge. Dodge.
The arm.
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's the pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
That would get me to full health, but oh well. I'm in full health with 3 health kits, can't complain about that.
Almost to the coast. A little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Live, you live bastard.
Now what? I don't. Quite confident. You don't have to go. You want me to leave you two on here alone? Let's just get out of here.
Thank you.
get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up! I believe I trusted scarves.
Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
One would open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Wolf, in here.
Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it. Thank you.
Look at that incendiary. I did. Awesome. Would they like having that for emergencies on the building? Okay.
worked.
There it is, snapped. Uh-huh.
Oh,
again. Swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Hey, Owen? Owen! Owen? We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Kid, you still there?
Hey.
What?
Will you...
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours.
See if we can get to the top of this building.
You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you. Watch the glass. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rocky.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
That was uncomfortable.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Away, Lily!
You won't escape!
Lily!
You okay?
Yeah. Me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going? Scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck 'em.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It's my first time.
I don't want to do that.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah.
Shit.
you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Why am I doing this? Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Fuck. Fuck. How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off back of the building.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I heard them cry. Can I ask you a question?
It actually worked. Here's our way down. Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Thank you.
Looks good. All right, back to lab. Present. Abby, what about that? A fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful. Be calm.
God.
Wow. That thing was growing into the wall. I hate demons.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Ooh, that didn't feel nice. Right, game, give us an arrow back. Stop being a dick.
Thank you.
Keep going down. Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Here it goes. We are going to the Rat King. Fucking awesome.
You can take your mask off. Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yard to leave.
Can I ask you a question? Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just gone away.
I'm gonna go in the front door.
Abby, shit. Is she alone? Open the gate.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
Oh, the boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
He's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got, boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan? Hold up. All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. God.
Where's this stuff again? Is it in here? Oh, of course. Fill in health.
This doesn't look so bad. Center's gonna be in there.
is a lot.
Why not? Oh, that's not what we are missing. Oh well.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Get ready to celebrate.
It's a house, yep.
Great.
Okay. Incinerate for foes.
This place.
There's a couple of folk been watching. So, hello, first of all. Just to let you know, I'm going to end stream soon. I'm going to do Tommy Sniper. And then go and actually be a normal person for a while.
Owen?
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's so worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
Ooh, wrong way.
What could happen to her?
Totally wrong way.
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you. You hear that?
Lev!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Go get it, girl. I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid. There's gotta be something left around here.
helps use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can build into. I know we'll follow back.
They're safe?
I think it's the option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Hey, this might go through. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Hey, sounds good.
Here. Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
We're supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. I can kill my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him. This way.
See. Fuck this trespasser.
What trespassers? Here.
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Hitting us hard. Fuck. What next? Get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It's falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Manny. What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Yeah.
just like your finger. Oh. Fuck. I'm getting it. Wait. Fuck you all.
I'll cover you.
Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Fucking see them. Hey, we're healing.
Go!
Damn it!
Fuck. Hey! It's a pinche muerto! It's right there! Go, 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 go!
Hit the pressure up!
Shit, watch out!
In the hole. May as well. Why the fuck not?
Everyone.
Good. Yes. And That's the current save.